What up, my homies? I'm back with another video, and today I'm in GTA 5, and I'm gonna be showing you how to find a helicopter. So, what you first wanna do is go to the map right here. You should see something like this. Tap X or whatever. So you see these? It should say. See the one that's going white. This one. Wait, hold up. There we go. I should see this one. Get like this. Anyways. This, what are y'all backwards? Why auto? Anyway, it should say this rookie helipad. So, what do you want to do? Work on it. There we go. Then go there. After we search it up, this is using helipad. It's like you don't have to buy it, but you can steal the helicopter. But what you're doing? Training. That's what I'm doing, training with the helicopter. I literally just used it right now, but I died because I was using it on top of my house. And the wings weren't able to handle the walls, the leaves, or nothing, and it blew up on me. So I'm gonna retry that. So I decided to do a video how to find it. So after you do that waypoint, just follow that waypoint. No. Almost. I crashed right there. Almost crashed. Like right there. Anyways, just go keep going forward. And then mention on that beat. So it's something like this should be white, something like this that looks so familiar to you. Look, then right here, you see this turn? What you want to do, this turn over here, let's just jump off. Oh my gosh, it's saying not. So look, you should see helicopters in the air right now, but why not? They're not there. Because right now I don't think they're here, so. Look, but there should be helicopters out. Oh my god, there's something up here. Let's just aim the place. That's me. So after. Sorry guys, I didn't mean to do that. Let me retry that. You don't go back to my house. Okay, so I made it back, so I just did it back in the car. So okay, from the front, man. I just had to. So it looked like a Bugatti, man. Look at that dude. So this is the secret location here. Like, and like I said, it has to say, let's go in here. Look, it should say this PC helipad. And it should say a money on this side, like a house or something. Like a house or something. Wait, it shows a money sign. Look like that. It should be like that. And after you searched it up, you want to do a waypoint, tap on it, and you'll do a waypoint. So, let's go with this new car. Hey, look at this dark car. You know what I think about this car? You know what? Okay, I'm gonna keep it. With my other car. Oh no! Oh my gosh, I crashed right there. Is it okay? And, yes! Oh no, it's from the bottom. Let's just keep going. Let's get this. Okay, right. so slow. I'm not complaining about it, it sucks anyway. Oh yeah, that's right, that's right. Play my phone. Quick save. Oh, my God, I got to do that. Oh my God, I'm gonna say okay, okay. Oh my God, okay. I'm gonna get a helicopter. Let's keep going. Keep going, 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 going. Psych! God! I was gonna hit you, ugly lady. No, no, no. Darn! I hit one of them. Oh no, am I gonna get in trouble? No, I'm oh, I'm sorry, man. Oh my God! Oh yeah, that's right. I have an ugly car, so I don't care. Look at the front! So pretty, man. Ah, damn! There's a helicopter up there. So it should be landing. Let's get off to make it run faster. It should be landing right now. Yeah. Hurry. I don't want to miss out. I don't want anything to happen to that. No, you should fall like this, but don't worry. Don't worry. You're not like it. But look, look. You stay close to it. And you should see the helicopter. Look, guys. Here's the helicopter, man. Then in a minute, it's going to go up. But the tap on this. Get out! Get out! Get out! Yo, we just got him out of the helicopter. We're on a helicopter, look at that. On a helicopter. Oh yeah, that's how to find a helicopter. And if I get to 20 subs right now, if I get to 20 subscribers, I'ma probably do how to find the Let me see, a boat. The fastest boat. Isn't it the Titanic? No, that's way too big. No. Queen Mary? No. No, let's do something like how to find a gun location. One gun location. I mean, this is the best gun. Okay, so if I get to 20 subs, I'll show them how to find a one good gun in one particular place. I know where they all at, but I just like to go like, go back to my house. I'm gonna do a weapon to my house and do a weapon on top of my roof. Yeah. And then met you on the beat. I'm doing it up. I'm stepping in the future. I'm doing it up. Okay, I see my house. see my house from all the way up there. Anyways. I'm just kidding. It's my house. Oh, look at that car. But it's ugly. Oh my god, no. Getting out of control. Okay, there we go. Is that? No. Getting out of control. Okay, let's just go forward. Some particular reason, you do not get any subs when you steal a helicopter. I don't know why, but I don't think they care about it, the helicopter stuff. I don't think the cops care about it when a helicopter gets stolen or something. But yeah, that's it for today's video. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to smash that like button, and I'll see you in the next video. But before I do end the video, let me just land this. No, land it. There we go. I landed it. Perfect. Just what did I chew? Oh, I tried. Okay. Let's just try to get on top of this. Can I get on top of it? No. Okay. So that's how to find a helicopter in GTA 5. God, I'm literally gonna shoot it. Plant a sticky bomb. Wait, let me see where I could plant it. I might just throw it randomly and it explodes, but I'm not gonna actually do that. Yeah, let you do it, Jerry. Yeah, that's it for today's video. No. Close the door behind it. Yeah, there we go. If you like this helicopter thing for this. If you like the helicopter, then comment down below that you want the helicopter. If you don't like it, I'll do another one. Oh yeah, that's right. I'll find another video. That's right. Oh yeah, remember.